Did you know in Ready Player One, there are multiple hints at Sho's young age? During the team's time in the Shining simulation, Sho mentions that he actually had to watch the movie through his fingers, and this hints that he was actually way too young to watch something like that. Also, during the race, he was one of the few people to total his car even though there were no obstacles. This could hint at the fact that he was too young to even know how to drive.